Generosity is rooted in the culture of the United Church. It's based on our context and theology. Everything you need is in one place: worship, Sunday school programming, tools for each of the three vital pillars of any giving program: inspire, invite, and thank. Let's look closer at them. Inspire generosity, inspire giving, inspire gratitude, inspire ways of living our faith. Our generosity is our response to God's vast generosity in our lives. Our generosity contributes to God's mission in our world. We inspire when we tell our own story of faith, of God's action in our lives. We inspire when we share the impact of the ministry of our congregation on the lives of people. We inspire through worship that focuses on the message of generosity, on Jesus' call to love our neighbors. The Call to Be the Church program gives you resources to inspire. These include examples of how to write your own Why I Give stories, step-by-step instructions to create a narrative budget, worship outlines, including sermons, and communication tools. We inspire, then we invite.
Asking is an invitation to join with others as we respond with generosity. We invite all in our faith community to make a meaningful and intentional gift to God's mission, ministry here in our congregation, in our community, and in the world through mission and service. The Call to Be the Church program gives you step-by-step instructions on how to have a face-to-face conversation, inviting people to give, as well as ideas for creating an inspiring letter that invites contributions from everyone in the congregation. We invite, and then we thank.
A culture of generosity is built on a foundation of gratitude. After thanking God for the blessings in our lives, we offer thanks to all who have contributed to the life of our congregation. The Called to Be the Church program offers pointers and ideas to ensure that our gratitude and our thanks are timely. The thank yous need to be made as soon as possible after the gift has been received. That our thanking is personal. The individual feels and knows that they have been thanked, and the thank you comes from someone they have a relationship with. And that our thanking is sincere. A sincere thank you lets the giver know what the gift accomplishes. That's gratitude.
So let's get started. Look through the program resources and set yourself a modest goal and try one or more of these ideas to inspire, invite, and thank.
To inspire your congregation, you could preach one sermon on generosity and gratitude.
You could encourage people to share their own stories of why they give.
Share the impact of the great things that happen in your congregation.
Make an invitation from the pulpit or in front of the church.
Use letters written to all the members and all participants.
In gatherings of the congregation.
In smaller groups or one-to-one, maybe at your local coffee shop.
Making the invitation is crucial.
Where and how, it's up to you.
You know what will work best where you are.
Say thank you. Do it through handwritten notes to everyone who gives of their time, talent, and treasure.
Make phone calls. And stop people in the church hallway just to say thanks.
So there you have it, the Call to Be the Church program.
It's easy to use. Just open the package, jump in, and try it out.
It really does work.